Hello there, friend. Have you been there long?
Great.
Oh, good. I thought maybe I had fallen asleep. But, oh my, I've forgotten my manners. Phil Hill, at your service. Yes, it rhymes. My parents had a thing about rhyming. My siblings are named Bill, Jill, and Sill. The Hills. What a thrill. But there I go again. You aren't here to talk about me. You're here to talk about L.I.S.T. Great! What can the League of Independent Settlers do for you today? Or as I like to say, how can I help make today your very best day? Why, we help people. We get folks set up and able to start new lives in new places, free of governmental interference. We survey the stars, find suitable places matching people's needs, and get folks started with the essentials. I don't suppose you have a ship? Interested in earning some easy credits? That's terrific, because I have a lot of work needing doing. This stack of papers here, these are just the most recent applicants looking for new worlds to settle on. Everywhere I go, people are really excited about the prospects of living a truly free life, living where and how they want to. I've got a cargo hold full of stacks just like that. Oh boy. Used to have an office on Aquila, but you know, budget cuts. But it turned out for the best. Now they send me all over settled space where I can interface directly with the people. I'm a people person, as you can probably already tell. Fantastic! That's exactly the can-do helpful attitude that L.I.S.T. looks for in all its employees and contractors. We're looking for folks with ships and or basic people skills to seek out suitable planets and leads on potential clients. I don't suppose you possess either of those qualifications? You know, I can tell that you do just by the little we've interacted already. Most importantly, we need to collect data on habitable planets. The more habitable, the better. You know, the oxygen and water are musts. Other signs of life, even better. Secondly, we're always looking for new applicants. So, as you travel around meeting people, when the occasion arises, see if you can interest them in signing up for the L.I.S.T. I'm pretty sure I overheard some people in here talking about wanting to start a new life. Why don't you start with them? Excellent! Thank you for any assistance you can lend us. Whoops! Nearly forgot. Take this.
Mars is ripe with resources, which means there's always going to be plenty of work.
Might be time for a change.
Go on, I'm listening. This better be good. I am starting to believe that. Thanks. Maybe I've been too proud. I probably do need a hand with some things. Thanks. I appreciate that. Sometimes it feels like no one's got my back. All right. Let's do this. Didn't expect to be doing this today. No turning back now.
People always ask me what I think about mining. It rocks!
Stranger, I just finished cooking up some food. If you want to come on over, just pop on by.
Grav jump successful. Just like your lights.
Good to see you.
Do you need something? Finally, some action.
Yuzik Isaac. Yuzag Isaac. I am your sidekick, your shadow, your tail.
I bet there are loads of useful materials around here.
We haven't had an injury in 55 days.
Have what you need, but no promises. The workers have cleaned out most of my stock.
to make the most of this place and gather some resources.
Creatures out there.